Good news for UT basketball. Forward Dillon Mitchell told the NBA, keep your potential millions. I'm coming back to Texas. D. Mitch started all 38 games last season and was projected to be a mid to high second round pick this year. NBA scouts say that he's added the ability to shoot from deep. Now, if he can prove that on the court this year in college, he'll likely be a first round pick next season.